as you can see. And in fact, it was a victory that was up for grabs and a surprise when Danny VanPoppel appeared out of the pack, hit the front. Punctures cannot diminish this man. Danny VanPoppel winning it for Trek Factory Racing in a masterful piece of timing and indeed a lack of panic. Add all that together with a whole load of heart. It was a great win and a great day for Trek Factory Racing.